What's up, with TV Mafia? It's your boy Cam Beezy, aka Cam Beezy.
It's your girl Brit, the big one, not the little one.
We are back at it again. Another banger for y'all. So, what we finna do now is Young Dolph Hall of Fame official visualizer. I guess official video. So, yeah, I don't know what to expect.
I don't know what to expect.
Yeah, I ain't even heard like no snippets.
I know it's gonna be amazing. Yeah, because Dolph is my number one all time favorite.
I just should be. I ain't a big fan of Dolph, but I like Dolph. So we gonna see what's rocking with this. It's crazy. I only got 13K views, 3 hours. It's crazy. But yeah, we finna do this video and see how it is. So man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all turn that post notification bell on so y'all get notified every time we post a video. Without further ado, let's get into this video. They have more of these coming. This was a nice surprise. Hard not to cry listening to this. Are you gonna cry?
What they say, RIP Flippa, a money getting, oh, Goosebumps that.
The Goosebumps say it.
Alright, let's do it.
Gotta put me on there with the greatest, man.
Let the fans play.
All star to superstar. They say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for the clout, bitch, I do it for the game. You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name. Yo, Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame.
I can say that.
I love it.
You love it already.
It
go hard. Like his tone and flow is like
different.
Just different. Yeah, ain't nobody, I don't think nobody,
that guy,
they gonna have that same like type of tone and flow. Where he ride the beat.
I bet they know my name. Yo, Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame. Fine. Add it to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep the fine. Yo, fine. Fuck all that. I met my bitch one day, the next day her life was never the same.
This video clean though.
For real though.
Like the visuals, I like the visuals. These ones clean.
Fine, fuck all that. I met my bitch one day, the next day her life was never the same. Real up. Some of your family, my family, but all of your friends ain't my friends. Now here, take the keys to this pen.
Here, take that.
I remember back when I ain't had nothing, so yeah, I'ma ball to the end. I remember I stacked my first 100 bands. I said, I'm finna do this again. Running up hot. I see you niggas going broke, trying to keep up with me.
I see you
bad boy spending millions out here like I'm signed a Diddy.
No!
Showed up planes, ain't Rolex, had a meeting with Rock Nation.
Okay.
But they got about 4, 5, 6 rap niggas over there dead behaving.
Oh, God.
Which one of them is your favorite? What's your favorite album?
Gelato.
That's your favorite. What's your favorite song?
Album. Like the one.
I said, what's your favorite song?
Oh, song?
Yeah.
Don't Play With Me, Play With Your. That's mine.
That's
because that's just the. Yeah, that's the one. But it also is amazing.
Rock Nation.
Okay.
But they got about 4, 5, 6 rap niggas over there dead behaving.
Oh,
but I still fuck with Chigga. Tell him I got 2 million for him.
What?
To do a verse, and if he don't, I still got love for him.
Oh, God.
Cuz went to college hooping, staying in the dorm.
What else?
I was still at mama house, sleeping on the floor.
Real?
I ran up a $250,000 and was still
what?
Sleeping on the floor.
Okay.
The type of nigga have $1 million at a stash house and act like I'm broke.
Okay.
When I was 16, I said it ain't even about me no more.
He talking his stuff too.
He always talks his shit.
PRE on my chest, this a multi-$1 million logo.
Yeah, yeah.
They say I'm showing off, nah, I just let my nuts hang. She said she love to get on top when she wearing all my chains. My little nigga said you caked her Dolph, I told him you can do the same thing. Frank Matthews of the South, put me in a Hall of Fame. Fine. Add it to my bank account, bitch, you can keep the fine. Keep that fine.
my new charm is top. Ever felt a V12 when the gears change? Hold up. Have you seen my new charm is taller than Johnny Dine? Popped out at the corner store and left the Rari running. Mine's about under the influence to get money every day. Hustler. Go yard full of currency. No, I didn't come to play. Hey, I spent $1 million on Richard Mills. I got a driveway full of Hot Wheels. And yeah, she a bad bitch, but now this burger bag not real. Damn. And yeah, I can eyeball a whole piece. Fuck a skill, I got skills. Paper out front.
I like his ad-libs. His ad-libs, all them was funny.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can eyeball a whole piece. Fuck a skill, I got skills. Paper out front. Addicted to the lifestyle. Trying to count me 100 million right now. Yeah, nigga, right now. Tell them fuck niggas in them dumb bitch pipe down. Nah, I can't wait on nobody. If I want it, then I go get it, my nigga. If it don't cost a quarter ticket, then I can't even sit in it, my nigga. Yeah. They say I'm showing out. They say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for the clout. Bitch, I do it for the gang. You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name. Frank Matthews of the South put me in the Hall of Fame.
Dolph.
Okay.
What you ready?
And
I give that like a 9. I give that a 9. It went hard. I like his ad-libs. Every time I listen to a Dolph song, if I give it a 9.
I thought you said it wasn't hard.
If it wasn't hard, it wouldn't be a 9. Yeah, I give that a 9 though, for sure. Let us know if y'all want to see us react to some old Dolph songs. Brit think we should. Yeah, let us know if y'all want to see some more reaction to some Dolph. Really anybody, y'all just let us know what y'all want to see. If y'all rock with that man, let us know what y'all think about this song in the comments. Yeah, let us know what y'all think about this song in the comments. Let us know y'all favorite Dolph song. If y'all Dolph fans, let us know y'all favorite Dolph song. I think mine is One Hell of a Life.
They gotta keep locking it, right?
Yeah.
I like anything with keep locking it, so.
Yeah. So that's my favorite song, man. But that reaction to this video.
You like Penguins too.
Yo, that ain't my favorite. That was Young Dolph Hall of Fame, man. Without further ado, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter at @shotsbycam_.
And me on Instagram and TikTok at @BritAnera2O's.
Yes, sir, man. If y'all new, make sure y'all press that subscribe button. See y'all good. Join the CB Mafia, man. It's about that time if y'all watching. Then make sure y'all go watch the previous videos, every single one of them. Y'all gonna be tuned in, no cap. But without further ado, we are out this mud, man. Peace.